Good evening, everyone. Mother, I think the person that I am today is partly because of mother. Mother was instrumental in me being in this industry, the movie industry. I've been in the industry for 38 years. This more than half of my life. I just want to say that, like I said, she's very instrumental because I was a regal baby. And as they say, just like what the beauty queens would say in Binibini, Vienna, the girls would say once a Binibini, always a Binibini. But Riga, once you're a regal baby, you'll always be a regal baby. And I will always consider myself a regal baby. Okay, how ironic, because the first time I met mother was in a wake. It's the wake of my Lola, my dad's mom, who died, and then she was there. And I was being called by this woman. Iho, halika dito, halika dito. So ako naman, lumapit ako. Sabi na, gusto mo mag-artista? Sabi ko, ho, ayoko po. And then I realized, and I didn't know it was her. I never met Mother Lee. And then I found out that it was her. So, of course I know Regal Films. I watch Regal movies, but I did not know her. So that was the first time I met her in my Lola's family. And now I'm here. Saying something about her in her wake. So, you know, I guess a lot of good things happen in wakes or weddings. So who knows, probably the next star or the next Mother Lee is here. Okay, so how should I start this? Well, like I said, I consider myself very lucky because after the time that I met Mother, I became an actor because of my dad. But 6 years, this was like 6 years later, I got to see Mother again, and then she asked me if I wanted to be a regal baby. So after the time, I signed up. Na nagalit yung daddy ko sa akin, na bakit daw ako pumirma kay Mother. And I said, why not? Because I thought that I would. Because at the time, I never really thought I was going to be an actor. So I was a very reluctant actor. I'm sorry if I'm talking about myself right now, but that's my relationship. I'm getting into the... what my relationship with Mother is. So, and then I signed up. Nagalit ang daddy ko sa akin. However, na-realize ang daddy ko na, yeah, it was the right move. Because I wanted to be, hindi naman kasi ako talaga comedian. Gusto ko maging mag-drama. Gusto ko, yun ang gusto ko gawin. And at the first year I signed, I was doing a movie with Vilma Santos, with Maricel Soriano, with Snoopy Serna. I was being directed by the best directors.
Ismael Bernal.
Dino Broca, Peke Gilaga, Joel Lamangat, and so many more. So I really felt that I was so lucky that my 16 picture contract was done in a year or 2 years. It was that fast. So, Mother was not just a producer to all of us. I mean, to me, she's a mentor, a confidant, a friend. And in every essence of the word, a mother. She's a mother to others. I think yun talaga yung papel niya. I think that's her calling, to be called mother. Kasi that's what she is to everyone, to all of us in the industry. One thing with Mother and my relationship with Mother is that you know, this is really proven and tested. I think it's not just sa amin, sa family ko, but to everyone. Like, I remember there was a time my dad needed help, and mother was there to rescue my dad. There was one time I needed help, and mother was there, and she helped me. She was there. At ano, hindi po stay the check. That's why I was like, wow. So that's why I mean, if there's one person that I really look up to in the industry, is mother. I mean, she became like an idol, you know, like I think there was a time when what she does or whatever she touches, parang may Midas touches, you know, so sabi ko, parang gusto ko maging ganito. Pero mahirap mo achieve yun, but dahil bihira lang ang isang mother. Well, definitely, she's going to be missed. I'm going to miss her random calls. Oh, she would call at odd hours. I'm sure marami sa inyo na nakakakalala. She would call at odd hours. Oh, anyway, kamusta ka? Amo kay mother. Okay. Mother. Wala na siya. Basta, I think, just the fact that she knows that you're okay, then okay na yun sa kanya. But just the mere fact that she called me at parang is an acknowledgement that you are important to her. So yun yung naging ano ko na parang alam ko na naging importante ako sa kanya because she's always been very important to me. I'm going to miss her infectious laugh. You know, my mother, she just wants everything basta happy tayo. Ayaw niya ng gulo. Pero siya naman ang nag-uumpisa ng gulo minsan. Pero, tinatapos din naman niya because mother talaga ayaw niya ng gulo, ayaw niya ng away. So, maski hindi siya may kasalanan, pipiliin din niya na maging okay lang. So, mother, I think saying thank you is not enough for what you've done to all of us and to the industry. Before anything else, this is, I think I've said this to Rizal, but hindi ko pa ito nasasabi kay Goldwyn. Okay, so mother is very proud of her kids. Sasabihin niya, ay nako si Meme ganda niyo. Ay nako si Rizal, mushroot pa yan sa akin. Pero ito talaga yung isang beses na hindi ko talaga ito makakalimutan. So, Goldwyn took over the UP Maroons and they became champions. So, I was watching TV, watching that game. And Ateneo, I'm from Ateneo. So, I was watching the game and Ateneo was leading by 8 points in 2 minutes or something. And then, before you know it, leading na yung UP at nanalo yung UP. So I was so shocked watching TV. Sabi ko, paano nangyari yun? After wala pang 30 seconds, here comes mother calling me. Sabi ko, why is mother calling me? Oh, mother. Sabi niya, hehehe, Eric, talo na yun. So para tawagan niya ako after 30 minutes saying that na talo ako, she recognizes that, you know, that I'm from Ateneo, and that, so it just goes to show how proud she is of her kids. So, again, mother, our eternal gratitude to you. You will be sorely missed, but you know what, I think showbiz will never be the same without you. So, we love you, mother, thank you, and to the family, my sincerest condolences, and she is in a better place, and she's lived a really good life. Thank you.
So, researching on the life of Mother Lily, aside from, you know, the film industry, she also loved basketball. That's what I learned, and I found a short.